investigation here and criminal insane, EDP session. If somebody's here with us, please make your presence known. I'm trying to turn off one of the flashlights if you're here with us. And criminal insane. Communicate however you can with us. You can speak real loud so we can hear you. This way you can communicate with you. If you can, you can also speak into our obelisk. Let us know that you're here. That's a loud cricket.
It's assault.
It's an assault, huh?
Assault cricket.
Assault on your ears.
Are you going to insult us? Are you going to hurt us?
Or is that why you're here?
Or is that why you're down?
That's why.
Clearly insane. You assaulted someone.
Yes or no?
If that's the situation, please turn off one of the flashlights so we know you're here. Here's the obelisk is picking up so far. In our EVP session here. Do you have anything else you want to say to us? Talk to us through the obelisk, or just speak really loud so we can hear you? I saw a flash.
Yes, from the meter.
Speak, prisoner.
We always start off being nice, you know this. But, you know, you're not the only one that can get evil around here.
Dorf Meticulous knows that all too well.
Say something. Tell us something.
Smell.
You smell?
Smell my nuts? I was about to open it up and then smell. I'm like, what, you smell my nuts?
Smelling those nuts.
They smell good, don't they? My nuts smell good.
This digressed quickly.